Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman, and it would appear to me as though WWE's New Year's resolution is to once again continue to stack the deck against my client, the reigning, defending, undisputed, Universal Heavyweight Champion, Brock Lesnar! Remember how it used to be? Ladies and gentlemen, in this corner, the challenger, singular. But that's not how it happens anymore. At the Royal Rumble, it's the Beast versus the Monster versus the Machine. Brock Lesnar defending the Universal Championship against both Braun Strowman and Kane. Now, you all know this trick, don't you? If Braun Strowman beats Kane, Brock Lesnar loses the Universal Championship. If Kane beats Braun Strowman, Brock Lesnar loses the Universal Championship. Notice I never said if someone beats Brock Lesnar for the Universal Championship, because we all know that just ain't gonna happen. You're looking at the most dominant champion in the history of World Wrestling Entertainment, and it goes like this. Brock Lesnar fears no challenge. Brock Lesnar fears no challenger. Brock Lesnar fears no challengers. Brock Lesnar does not believe in monsters. And Brock Lesnar highly doubts that Kane is the devil's favorite, because I've had a one-on-one with the guy down below, and his favorite is the reigning, defending, undisputed Universal Heavyweight Champion, Brock Lesnar. Cibo Inferno, ahora te primo.
He warned us of this earlier tonight. The big red machine, Kane. Kane grabbing Lesnar.
Whoa.
Just like that, a choke slam to the champion.
Wow.
You're not scared of this, man. You don't think I'm the devil's favorite, huh? Didn't you think about that?
An emphatic statement. Brock just set up like
laughing.
Kane.
Lesnar is laughing at Kane.
Whoa!
Kane set up on the top rope, and meanwhile, the locker room's emptied. Trying to separate Lesnar and Kane, and the brawl's underway.
Wow.
These superstars were sent down by GM Angle, who's up here on the ramp. Angle, of course, thought this would escalate, and he was ready. And now more officials making their way down to ringside. Lesnar with a smile on his face went right after the big red machine.